A woman dies after a brain-eating amoeba enters her body. Doctors think the 69-year-old woman became infected by using a neti pot to clear her sinuses. Instead of a sterile saline solution, the woman used tap water. She developed a fast-growing brain tumor. Doctors performed two surgeries but were not able to save her.